It is an annual benefit. The Arapahoe Isaac Walton League will have their night before pheasant opener next Friday night, trap shoot 5:30, 3D archery, and proceeds that are raised go to help out the facility and keep things going. The Cottonwood Archery Club having their Halloween fun shoot for adults next Friday and the kids during the day on Saturday. More information here. Kids will be out at the Archery Solutions facility on Saturday. Next Friday night, the Seward Dinner for Ducks Unlimited. It will be held at the Seward County Ag Pavilion. Then Tony Morrow holding his wild game feed. Lots of stuff to win there, and the proceeds go to the Community Foundation, the Horseshoe Range, and also the Elba Fire Department. This is an event that will be held at Babel's Barn in the afternoon, but it all starts out with a road rally at the Wood River Country Club, and then during the Ohio State and Cornhusker game on the big screen, there's going to be live auction, silent auction, guns to win, and more. Time to help Phil Watts out, who has done so much for the community of Wood River. We've got a lot of pictures tonight. Here they are. Send them my way to Kay Boughton at Nebraska.tv. That is the Outdoor Files for this week. Sarah, back to you.